Now see, in this question we have to find like the values he can take such that this equation has no solution. The values of A such that this equation has no solution, and that is when x is greater than 0, that is in right half. For positive values of x, we have to make sure that no positive value of x should satisfy this, and corresponding to that we have to find the values of A. So values of A such that no positive value of x should satisfy this. That's a little difficult question, you need to understand with the help of graph. So what, you know, solution of this equation means point of intersection between these two graphs, right? So we have to make sure no point of intersection between the two in right half, right? The values of A such that these two graphs do not intersect each other. Now, you know, 1 minus sin x, you can plot 1 minus sin x. 1 minus, to plot 1 minus sin x, you start with sin x graph, plot minus sin x, and then replace y by y minus 1 to plot 1 minus sin x. So sin x, you know, this is graph of sin x. For sin minus x, we replace y by minus 1, means invert this graph in x-axis, and y by y minus 1 means shift 1 unit in upward direction. So this is graph of 1 minus sin x. X minus pi by 2 mod of x minus pi by 2 would be a graph whose tip is at pi by 2, triangular shape graph, that is shifting of mod x pi by 2 units, right? Now we have a root 3 by 2 ahead of it, so it means only we need to just decrease the slope of it, and then plus a means shift a units up. So at pi by 2, a units up, we have to make a triangular shape like this, right? Now let's go back. So we could draw both of these graphs, and we have to make sure no point of intersection in right half. If you just see right half, there is no intersection till pi by 2, there is no chance of intersection. But we have to make sure that a greater than 0, because if a is 0, then this tip will come here and the two will intersect, and same is true for a negative values of a. So a greater than 0 should be there. This is a, this should be above this. Now another place, another chance where the two graphs can intersect is, you can see on right of pi by 2. So we have to make sure that this line should not intersect this sine curve, right? To make sure that it's not possible to solve the two, because they're mixed equation. This is a algebraic and this is trigonometric. So let's check, like, you know, slope of tangent drawn to a curve is dy by dx. Slope of tangent drawn to a curve is dy by dx. So we see when this line can be tangent to this curve. So we have to make sure that, because see, before, if you just start moving this up, it will intersect, but after a time it will touch. So we have to take those positions which are above the touching position. Instead of intersecting, we'll go for touching position, because touching position means slope of tangent drawn to sin x is same as slope of this. So we'll see where, and the slope is derivative dy by dx. Slope of 1 minus sin x equal to slope of root 3 by 2 x minus pi by 2 plus a. This is minus cos x and this is root 3 by 2. So this is x equal to 7 pi by 6. So this is the point where the two curves are touching each other. If I mark this point as P, then I got x coordinate as 7 pi by 6, and if I replace 7 pi by 6 in 1 minus sin x, it is the y coordinate is, you know, 7 pi by 6 is minus half, it is 3 by 2. Now see, we have to make sure that this we have to make sure that this mod graph should be above this, right? The values of a such that y should be let's just find the value of a. What should be the value of a such that this graph passes through point P, mod passes through point P? So root 3 by 2 into x minus a, x minus pi by 2 plus a, satisfies 7 pi by 6 comma 3 by 2. Because see, when the two curves, when the slopes are equal, we want whether they are touching or not at this point. At this point, point P, which is a point on sine S curve, whether this mod curve is also passing through this point or not, or for what value of A it will pass through this. So the value of A at which this point satisfies this. So we replace Y 3 pi by 2 and X 7 pi by 6. So from this we get A equal to 3 by 2 minus pi by root 3. Now this is the value of A when the two touch each other, but we want this to be above this so that this should be no intersection. So the value of A should be more, this distance should be more, this A should be more than this value. So answer is A should be greater than 3 by 2 minus pi by root 3.